Alone is a song I wrote about just that feeling. In the fall following my senior year in 2012, me and my parents moved to Mississippi, and at first it was awesome. Like, my dad had bought me a PS3, we had a new house, and it kind of just felt like a mini vacation. But after about a month there, it kind of hit me that, this isn't a mini vacation. I'm kind of stuck here right now. And once that hit me, feelings of homesickness and loneliness just struck me so hard. And that's what Alone is written about. It was just written during one night. I was feeling so homesick. And it's just about missing your home and wanting back what you had.
This is me.